Here is Jack Dugan, and then let's have a look at our C.D.E. Collision Center's Collision of the Game. This happened pretty early in the game, but we made note of it right away because you don't have to see open ice hits like that. That's a beauty. Coming across here, and then it's Warwick going down in a huge spill. That is our C.D.E. Collision of the Game, courtesy of C.D.E. Collision Centers.
And that will move us in.